In the 80s, the racing rulebook was slim, meaning teams were free to innovate and spend millions of dollars on new technologies. The result? Drivers squeezed into low-slung cars and with limited visibility, raced for hours at speeds over 200 miles per hour.